Oh yes, I ever tried this in Bulgaria.
I like it.
That is also lime orange. So like moisture.
No moisture.
Cholesterol.
We have to be careful, but I like it too much. From Switzerland, but we eat also. You put this is like with bread. You put kind of a little bread inside the cheese.
Cheese 锅，然后他说可能是从瑞士来的，可是那个法国人吃很多，就是把那个cheese融化。
兔腿吧，他说，兔腿吧，他说，兔腿吧，他说，兔腿吧，他说，兔腿吧，他说，兔腿吧，他说，兔腿吧，他说，兔腿吧，他说，兔腿吧，他说，兔腿吧，他说，兔腿吧，他说，兔腿吧，他说，兔腿吧，他说，兔腿吧，他说，兔腿吧，他说，兔腿吧，他说，兔腿吧，他说，兔腿吧，他说，兔腿吧，他说，兔腿吧，他说，兔腿吧，他说，兔腿吧，他说，兔腿吧，他说，兔腿吧，他说，兔腿吧，他说，兔腿吧，他说，兔腿吧，他说，兔腿吧，他说，兔腿吧，他说，兔腿吧，他说，兔腿吧，他说，兔腿吧，他说，兔腿吧，他说，兔腿吧，他说，兔腿吧，他说，兔腿吧，他说，兔腿吧，他说，兔腿吧，他说 For me, I've tried many sports, but kind of uncommon sports like dancing, climbing. I've played piano, I've played guitar. I've tried a lot of things, but many French people, the boy will play football and the girl they will do some gymnastics or dance. Mm.
说通常法国男生呢都会喜欢足球，就是现在以那个比较多人的那个主流来说啊，就是男生喜欢足球，那女生就会可能很喜欢看电影或是去跳舞这样。And
that's one we
drink a lot. 那就是酒里都是 all of my friends in my school. So this is the place where we stay during the day. No, it's not a bar. It's like it's the school. Restaurant. No. It's where we study. It really like there is the teacher will be like here, and here are lots of space to just study. But during the evenings, sometimes we go there and yeah.
So okay.
anyway.
It's cool.
Just we like to drink also inside the
school. Yeah. Oh, in Britain they don't provide alcohol drinking.
说那个法国人他们也很喜欢喝酒啦，所以像这个就是他们学校的，就是他们下午课，学校里面也会供应酒，对对对，学校也有供应就是酒精的饮料。那英国是没有，英国没有。但是不是所有的大学都会供应酒精饮料，就是还是要看地区或者看学校。不过。
总之，这个是如果说我们台湾的人喜欢去餐厅，就我们跟朋友聚会是去餐厅，然后吃东西，他们可能就跟朋友然后去酒吧喝小酒一杯，大概就是这样的意思。你在public school？Yeah，这是公立学校。How much percentage of alcohol？In this one，from 5 to 8 or 9？From 5 to 8 or 9？Depends on the beer. How many bottles allowed？
Well, in the school, the parties are not so important, so big. So sometimes we will get drunk, but not so often. But sometimes we do really big parties, and it's not in the school, it's outside the school. So we have stronger alcohol, and almost everywhere will finish drunk. it's crazy.
Yeah. Oh. 通常不会有很大的 party， 都是小的party，有一些人会喝醉，可是不会很多。但是我去外面办的那种 party， 可能就是很多人都会喝醉的。这个是他们的文化。像英国呢，我念书的地方，礼拜五的晚上，礼拜六、礼拜六都绅士的，很low how are you 走在里面的路上，然后礼拜五、礼拜六、礼拜天就是同样的人，可是都怎么都变了呢？就是会那种邻居子跟他嗨嗨，就是会不同的人气不一样。
这是他们的一个，所以这是他们的一个。可以啊，你们有什么问题想要，就是有关法国什么问题可以问他。我想问他一下，几岁？Can I ask your age?
Oh, 21.
二十一啦，还好年轻哦。
Okay, we are very easy to ask private question. If you too private,
no problem.
Do you have boyfriend?
No.
没有。哎，叔，我刚才问讲吼，他们是怎么看待他们的红酒？他们的红酒有没有？他们对他们红酒的那种，一种感觉。 干袂讲真正个讲哇，那他真的就是我们代表一个我们国家，或者是真的很代表我们的文化，还是哎。
And
he wants to know about the wine culture, because like in Italy, they know very well how to choose the red wine and even the color of the wine.
Yeah.
And how about in France? What is the wine means to French people?
Yeah, the same as Italy. It's really important, and I think they're proud of that. I don't know well about this, but like my father, every dinner, he won't eat without any kind of wine. Every dinner he will have of wine, even if it's not like super good wine, but he likes to have red wine. I prefer the white one because it's more sweet, but it's different too.
他說對啊酒的文化其實法國跟意大利一樣都是非常重要的然後而且也非常自豪的部分那他就說譬如說他自己是不是很了解但是像他爸爸他爸爸就是每天的晚餐一定要喝紅酒就是不管怎麼樣就是他們他的餐桌上都會紅酒然後雖然不一定是非常好的酒但是一定要小酌一杯這樣子就是他們的一個日常的那香檳呢
Not always, only for like to celebrate something or
I heard that the champagne is the it's not the name of the wine, it actually is the area. It's the area that produces champagne and because it's kind of famous and then it's
Champagne is not wine. Or maybe I didn't know, so understand well, but it's another kind of beverage with bubbles.
Ah yes. 他說香檳不是酒
对他们来说应该是一种调情的东西就是一种饮料对可能像我们的黑松沙红酒反而比较正式对就是生活上喝的一些也是一种但是这是一个地区的名字啦
它是在哪裡呢其實它就是一個地區的名字啦香檳區它那個香檳區的飲料所以它是在巴黎的東邊的一個地方叫香檳的地方出產的
So it's made of what? Grapes?
Grapes
or apples?
Apples?
Wow
所以香檳到底是什麼做的呢我們現在要來喝口氣了它是酒啦帶酒精的可是可能對他們來說就是飲料量有酒精在他們那邊酒精度大概幾度以下就是一種生活的飲料可能要多久這樣才真的可以吃得上你像德國的啤酒如果在幾度
因为香槟在台湾酒商把它炒的比较高档一点一样都是葡萄酒但是它没有炒的比较高可能一瓶葡萄酒一千块那香槟酒可能就把它炒到三千四千就一样像
Zara 就是当平价品牌我们就好像有多高档一样然后在百货公司的二就是那个其他人家国外的handtag我们把它当一个熊对啊人家人家国外的handtag我们把它当一个熊对啊大概是这样
就是這樣很好玩很聰明喔快點下去他很聰明喔21歲來聰明小朋友基本上三十多了但是他們那種把自己放得很
把自己放得很开我觉得是那种感觉台湾的小孩没办法但是我们台湾的家庭观没办法这样还有什么想要问他的吗哦这种
Where the food is
Do you see the PowerPoint about the food?